Richard Wheatley has been charged with a number of very serious crimes.
It won't stop him.
I know what justice is.